हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय न्यू वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल गाइस। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट गाइस ओप्पो मोबाइल सेटिंग गाइस। एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू गाइस हाउ टू शो डाटा स्पीड ऑन स्टेटस बार। फ्रेंड्स, यू वांट टू ऑन योर मोबाइल डाटा स्पीड मोबाइल वाईफाई नेटवर्क स्पीड ऑन स्टेटस बार। सो मैं हाउ टू शो वन बाय वन स्टेप बाय स्टेप फ्रेंड्स वी विल टॉक अबाउट। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वीडियो फ्रेंड, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल गाइस, क्लिक द बेल आइकन, लाइक द वीडियो गाइस। फ्रेंड्स, ओपन योर ओप्पो मोबाइल फोन सेटिंग। After on phone setting, friends, you can see this type interface in your device. So, friends, scroll it. Friends, click here notification and status bar setting. After on friends notification and status bar setting, friends, you can see real time network speed setting. Friends, you will have to turn on. After turn on, friends, you can own your mobile data. And you don't have mobile data, you don't have. So, friends, you can connect Wi-Fi network and friends, you can check your Wi-Fi data speed. Friends, click here after connect Wi-Fi network. Friends, you can check network speed on status bar. So like that, friends, you can show data speed, Wi-Fi data speed, and friends, you don't want to show again. Click here and friends, turn off your real-time network speed, and friends, you can see battery. Wi-Fi network speed, mobile data speed will not show on status bar. And friends, you want to hide battery percentage from status bar, so you can hide battery percentage. You want to show battery percentage, you can show. So like that, friends, we can show network speed on status bar. And friends, if you have Wi-Fi, so friends, you cannot use network speed. When you will connect Wi-Fi network, when you will on mobile network, you can check your Wi-Fi data speed, mobile data speed on status bar. So like that, friends, we can use status bar setting on Oppo mobile. So friends, you want to show, you want to off, so you can on and you can off from here. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video friends. Now do you have any doubts, so friends, you can ask me in comment section. I will check, I will help you. Bye friends.